Young Living's RC Essential Oil Blend is an invigorating blend of cypress, spruce, and eucalyptus oils. RC is used in this practice to support clearer and deeper breathing. Satnam, coming into a comfortable seated position. Stretch your arms straight over your head, palms flat together, sitting nice and tall, and tilt back as far as you can. And begin to whistle on the inhale and on the exhale through a puckered mouth. Continue this whistling for 5 minutes. last round. And then releasing the hands down, rest, sitting comfortably for about 30 seconds. Long deep breaths. Remaining in easy pose, inhale and stretch your arms forward parallel to each other into the ground and interlace your fingers with your palms facing forward. Touch the thumb tips together and you're going to exhale as you bend the elbows to the heart and inhale as you extend them out again. So you're going to continue this with a strong breath for 2 minutes. Keep it up nice and steady. You're acting like a little pump, which is really working your lungs, increasing the amount of oxygen that you're taking into your body. It's very detoxifying. And then inhale, extend the arms briefly, hold the breath in, and keep them there till we move to the next position. Exhale with the arms up. With arms extended from the last exercise, inhale, hold the breath in, and pump the arms up over the head and back down parallel to the ground. Then exhale, bringing the hands near the chest. So quickly inhale back into the first position. Continue this sequence in a steady rhythm for 2 minutes. Then inhale with the arms extended and hold briefly for 10 seconds. Immediately extend the arms parallel to the ground at a 60-degree angle to each other. So you want to inhale deeply, and as you inhale, slowly clench your fists, hold the breath in, and slowly bend your arms and bring the fists towards your chest. So you're creating tremendous tension and pressure in all the arm and hand muscles. And you want to pull as if you're dragging a 1,000-pound weight. Your face should be scrunched, and you want to have anger and determination while you're doing this exercise. Keep going for 3 minutes. Okay, this is your last round. Make it count. Good. And relax. Okay, and interlace your fingers and place the hands palms up an inch behind your neck. And as you inhale, stretch your arms up over your head, keeping the fingers interlocked. The thumb tips are touching. And then exhale back into the first posture. So you want to alternate rapidly up and down with a strong, smooth breath for 2 minutes. Okay, a couple more, and then inhale, gently suspend your breath, focus at your third eye. And exhale, relax the arms down. Okay, and stretch the arms straight over the head with the palms flat together. It looks like you're hugging your ears. Cross the thumbs over each other, and inhale as you twist to the left, exhale as you twist to the right. Go at a steady, quick pace for 2 minutes. And inhale to the center, engage modal bonds, squeeze the perineum, lift, squeeze all the organs, the rectum. And exhale, relax and release. Take a few breaths here, notice how you're feeling. Interlace your fingers and place your hands palms down in front of your heart center. And inhale through the nose as you raise the palms and forearms to your third eye. And exhale back to the heart center. This is a rapid pumping motion with a strong, steady breath. Continue for 2 minutes. And prepare to inhale and suspend the breath for 10 seconds. And exhale, relax the arms down. And bringing your fingers to your shoulders. Fingers are in front, thumbs are behind, sitting nice and tall. Inhale, you twist to the left, and exhale through the nose to the right. So in and out through the nose, back and forth for 2 minutes. And prepare to inhale to the center, suspend the breath, engage Mula Bandh, root lock, squeeze and lift. And exhale, relax the arms down, close your eyes, take a few breaths. Sitting comfortably, inhale as you raise both your shoulders straight up towards your ears, and exhale, release it down. It's a very natural motion, breathing in and out through the nose with a quick, steady pace for 2 minutes. And prepare to inhale, keep the shoulders up for a moment. Gently suspend your breath, focus at your third eye. And exhale, relax them down and breathe naturally. And grabbing your shins with both hands, breathing in and out through the nose. Inhale, flex your spine forward, and exhale, flex the spine backwards. Keeping your head level, it is not flip-flopping. Your arms are fairly straight and relaxed. Continue for 2 minutes. And then inhale, sitting nice and tall, gently suspend the breath, focus at the third eye. And exhale, and relax, breathing naturally. So this whole set was preparation for deep meditation. So close your eyes, roll your eyes up as far as possible, and concentrate at the top of your head. And it's directed that you spend at least 15 minutes meditating. We began by purifying the blood and expanding the lung capacity. Then the circulatory system was stimulated, and the thyroid and parathyroid secretions are added to the increased circulation, and the upper magnetic field of the body is enlarged. This is an excellent preparation for deep meditation. Satnam.